family in Berkeley County is without a home this morning after a fire in the Hugie area. The East Berkeley Fire District says they responded to Kane Hoy Road just around before 3 yesterday afternoon. Now, before those crews arrived on scene, they say the roof collapsed, but eventually they got that fire under control. The Red Cross has been called in to assist that family.